The following program has been rated PC for politically correct.
He's here. He's here. Now, broadcasting from the underground command post, deep in the bowels of a hidden bunker, somewhere under the brick and steel of a nondescript building, we've once again made contact with our leader,
GG! GG here. The sage from South Central, the Prince of Pico Union, the Czar of Common Sense, the Great Outdoorski, Don Lorenzo. Welcome to the program. No big decrypt allowed because we get a country to save. So let's get our Tito!
Do you want to play rough? Okay. Say hello to my little friend!
What the hell's going on out here?
That's so bingo. Welcome back to the program, everybody. I'm your host, GG! And today, we're going to be taking some calls from some firm people and how to oil up your bones if your joints aren't so good. Alright, so you better stick around to watch GG talk some news. Alright, now that I got you here, I'm gonna show you why the GG drinks some oil. See, this is high mileage oil. So I got some miles on me. Alright, I got some miles on me. See, what I do with this is I drink it. The first time I drank this thing, I barfed and had diarrhea. I had the Hershey squirts.
The Hershey squirts, alright?
And I had a Mondo Duke come out of my butt. It was the size of a football, alright? See, but now, my joints are feeling great. I got the high mileage, Babylonian, easy pour thing. This is great. Gets my joints tested out. See, me and Cars have pretty similarities. Close similarities. Cars use this to make it run smooth. I drink this for me to run smooth. See, it might give cars good benefits of running smoother, but it gives me cancer, stomach cancer in fact, but it doesn't matter because I'm still going on. See, the first time I drank this, it wasn't good, but now I'm running smoother. My joints aren't hurting, and I feel great. Love it. Test it out. If you don't, kill yourself. Now, I'm going to commercial break. I'll be right back. All right, sir.
Hi, Billy Mays here for OxiClean, the stain specialist.
Powered by the air you breathe.
Activated by the water that you and I drink.
It's Mother Nature approved, then it's safe on your colored fabrics. Use it on carpets. OxiClean seeks out organic stains.
Pet stains, food stains, they get down into the matting, into the padding.
It even takes red wine and grape juice out of white carpeting. It cleans, it brightens, it eliminates odors all at the same time.
But don't just get it clean, get it OxiClean.
Make a paste, make it 10 times as powerful. The longer you let it set, the easier it is. It'll whiten your grout and get rid of your toughest stains. Sometimes soaking is the solution.
If you use bleach, you ruin your clothes.
OxiClean won't hurt the material, even lace.
It has the power of bleach without the damaging side effects of chlorine.
When your laundry detergent just isn't enough, supercharge it with OxiClean. One scoop in every load of laundry.
It'll make your whites whiter. It'll make your brights brighter.
As a stain remover, it's the best.
Grass stains, clay stains, long live your laundry.
OxiClean.
The stain specialist.
We've sold millions of our 2.5-pound tubs for $40. But if you call now, we'll cut the price in half.
Only $19.95.
You'll also receive the squirt bottle and the super chamois absolutely free. If you call during this show, you'll receive a bottle of our world-famous Orange Clean.
Made with pure orange oil.
It cuts through the grease and the grime, whether it's baked on in the oven or caked on the stove.
You get all this for just $19.95.
But call in the next 20 minutes.
And we'll supersize your OxiClean.
From a 2.5 pound tub to a whopping 6 pound bucket, nearly triple the amount. But you gotta call now. Here's how to order.
I am a Schwarzer, playing magic cards, growing me some.
All right, welcome back, everybody. In this first segment, we're gonna be talking about fish and taking color IDs. So, oh, here we go. Oh, our first caller from Nova Scotia, Canada. His name is Joey. All right. You're on the line, Joey. How you doing?
What I want you to imagine here. Okay, so here's the idea. I've been playing with my wood a lot lately when nobody's around, and one of the things that I've noticed is that it gets wet and
hard.
And
that's crazy.
Okay, then. All right. If you're just gonna, I think we're done because I think it was a prank call. If you're just gonna call us and talk about your Peter nuts, why call? All right. I'm done with taking in calls, so I'm having a little conference with a local fish store, see how they're doing. Alright, we're gonna have a commercial right now, so stick around for after the break.
I am a Schwarzer, playing magic cards, throwing me some darts, trying to have Boa.
Package makes 2 quarts of
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
9 great flavors to drink you love.
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
For the very best drink you ever made.
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
Be sure that the envelope says Kool-Aid.
You can give your youngsters a lot of pleasure with Kool-Aid. You know it's pure and good. It has the Parents Magazine seal. And it's so thrifty. A 5-cent package makes 2 full quarts. Just add Kool-Aid to water with ice. Add some sugar and stir.
For the very best drink you ever made.
Be sure that the envelope says
Kool-Aid.
What you know about fighting against evil? What you know about bombing countries full of brown people?
Yep, I get it.
I shot Bin Laden like a damn peasant. One man's another man's president.
Oh, all right, guys. Welcome back to the program. Now, we're going to call our local fish store and see. Ask a few questions, see what fish they have in stock. So let's cut back to when I'm calling them. Alright, we're calling the local fish store.
Thank you for calling. That's North. This is Amanda. How can I help you?
Oh, this is Amanda. Alright, I got a question for you. Do you have the Guadalajara cichlid in stock?
The what?
The Guadalajara cichlid in stock?
Oh, let me see. Hold on.
Alright.
Here,
do we have
the
Guadalajara cichlid in stock?
We have a lot of different cichlids. It's a really cool one that we did just get in, but we do not have that particular one.
Well, it's kind of brown. Like,
is it what?
It's kind of like a brown cichlid. It's a brown cichlid.
Hi, guys. Thank you so much. Let me see if I can get you a pick your person so they can actually tell you what we do have.
All right.
Hello? Okay,
hold on. There he is. Hold on. What am I doing with the answer? There you go.
Oscars. That's from the Guadalajara fish, but if you don't have that, yeah, the corn dog fish. The corn dog fish. All right, that's as good as I can get. All right, that fish wasn't so good. Let's call another one. All right, there we go.
Hey,
welcome to Guadalajara Show. Ah, shoot. Let me restart that. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot.
This is awesome. How may I help you?
Hey, welcome to the GG Show. Do you have the Guadalajara fish in stock? Because on your website it says in stock your location. I was making sure I said before I come over.
What was the
Guadalajara fish?
One second, let me see if I can transfer you over to Aquatics for that.
Alright.
Alright,
I was wondering if you have the Guadalajara fish in stock, because it says in stock on your website. I also make sure before I come over. Do you have the Guadalajara fish in stock? Because it says you're in stock on the website, and I also want to make sure before I come over. The Guadalajara fish? It's like a cichlid, it's brown. The Guadalajara fish. It's a cichlid. It's a brown cichlid.
I don't have that kind.
Are you sure? Because on your website it says it's in stock.
I'm looking at my fish wall right now. I've got Kenyans. I've got assorted Africans. I've got electric blue Johannes. I've got Demisonis. I've got Aratus.
Well, it's an African cichlid.
What?
It's an African cichlid.
My African cichlids are assorted, so there's no specific. On all my African cichlids are blue. It's assorted African cichlids.
All right.
So I've got electric yellow libido chromies. I've got venusis. I've got asai. I've got red zebras. I've got bumblebee. I've got tiger oscars. I've got jack dempsey. What?
Give the corn dog cichlids.
I have what?
Hold on. The corn dog cichlid?
Oh my god, no.
You don't. It's yellow, it's like orangish and in the pink. Are you sure you don't have one?
Pretty positive.
You don't have an orange cichlid? It's like a pink inside.
Don't have that one either.
Do you have the diabetes cichlid? There we go. Hi, do you have the Guadalajara fish?
What is it?
The Guadalajara fish?
The freshwater fish?
No, a Guadalajara fish.
What kind of fish you're looking for?
It's a brown saltwater fish. It's kind of like a Johanny. It's a brown Guadalajara. It sings Guadalajara, Guadalajara. It sings like that. No, there is. It's called the Guadalajara cichlid. No. You have it's a saltwater. You don't have the Guadalajara fish? Do you have the corn dog cichlid? You do have corn dog? Can you give me some corn dogs? Yep. Do you have dog too? Yeah, dog? How's the dog taste? No. How does the dog taste? 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 You didn't answer me. The dog, like, ruff, 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 ruff. How does the dog taste? How does the dog taste? Alright, you never answered how the dog tastes, so it's lost. Alright guys, this ends GG News. I'll see you next one.